Now, this is going to just show you what happens if you do go past a red line, not having the clutch kicked in, yeah? Meaning that we've forgotten or we've had to have it on drill mode because of our drawbar being so heavy. So, I'm going to just do this gently because this will hurt if it actually is done in real circumstances and by not taking caution. I'm going to go down now and you'll see the red line and I'm going to go past the red line. This is where the danger becomes. See how this is now turning. Well, if you did that at full force, that will hurt your ankle and will do some serious damage to you. What also can happen is you can actually have locked the outer tube or the inner tube all the way out, meaning you've gotten to the stopper of the thread because our units have a stopper on the thread so it doesn't allow it to run off, yeah? Meaning that now you're gonna have to try and retract it because you rammed it so hard, it's basically like a nut and a bolt system. So if that's so tight, yeah, that this is not working, it's tight, you can't retract it because you can't undo it, it's just gonna do this all the time, yeah? We have to do something. Now, we have to do something which is unfortunately not dangerous, but you've gotta be aware. We have a screwdriver, Phillips head will fit, not a flat head. What's going to happen now is, first thing is, we're gonna make sure our direction of the drill is going to be correct, because otherwise it will hurt more and it will tighten it up even more. Again, as we said, clockwise is up, meaning this is going to come out. Now we've already got out, we're already at the full extent. We don't want to go out, we want to go back in, which means we have to change our direction on the drill, turn it anti-clockwise, which means this is now going to come in, which also means that when it is locked, it's also going to unlock. But you need to be mindful of the fact that you have got resistance. So you can hold it if you're strong enough. If not, I would suggest that you may use your foot, not thongs, not barefoot, with a good pair of shoes against it, and then turn the drill into the opposite direction, unlocking the unit. And that's how you unlock it. Now, the other thing is, of course, because people do forget to use the clutch when winding it up, we're going to do the opposite. Wind it up very fast, put the pin in, yeah, because we wanted to do everything that we've been explaining, but we forgot one thing, and that is to put the clutch on. So I'm going to wind it in, and we're now going to do it in, and what will actually happen is, if Scotty actually takes a photo of the drill, what can actually happen is the drill can actually click and kick and hurt your wrist. So that's why we always say use the clutch. Now we've locked it up. Now we're gonna have to try and undo this again. So again, same thing, up means unit coming out. So we wanna now make it come out because we've just rammed it in there. So drill mode, or on the heavy clutch setting, put on one, slower, more torque. Let's change the direction now to clockwise, which is for up, drawbar, a pin coming out. Put it in. Now, I don't need to put a screwdriver in here because I'm already locked up with our locking system. What we're gonna have to do is both hands on the drill. Clutch is not strong enough to undo it. Drill mode, hold it, and what happens is, withholding it at the start, as soon as it has enough power, it will undo this. It won't spin the drill for you because this is the weakest part here that's going to undo and extend out. And that's how you unlock your locked jockey unit.